Hello there. Welcome to extrudesign.com. In this video, we will talk about how to manage the media library in the Luma Fusion. Let's get started. Open the Luma Fusion. Click on Sources. As we have mentioned in the previous tutorial that we have multiple sources that we can deal with. Personally, I prefer the files as the source of my media library for making my videos. As I have already explained, how to map a folder into the Luma Fusion from the iCloud drive. But there is one limitation with the mapping your folders into Luma Fusion from third-party cloud services like Google Drive, Dropbox, etc. Let us see how we can import from third-party cloud services. Click here. Now you can see bunch of third-party cloud services like Google Drive, Dropbox, OneDrive, etc. And you can even import from network drives. If any cloud service which is not listed, can also be accessed from the files. If you have the cloud service app lined with your files app, it should do the job. Once you import the documents, these will be listed under imported folder. One more thing, this imported data will be stored on your device. Luma Fusion will create a folder, and this data will be stored under user media. Let us try how it works. Let's go back and see what we have left. Now with Photos Media Source, you can access all the content which is stored in the Photos app. You can open any of the subfolder to access the media. And, one more thing. To move between the subfolders, you can utilize the breadcrumbs navigation. The next one is Narbox. Narbox is a portable backup drive. If you have it, you can connect it. If you are using it, probably you should know how it works. The next one is Transitions. These all transition effects are free to use. Let me try to use them once. Just drop in between two clips and hit play. That's it, this is how they work. The next one is Story Blocks. Note that these are not for free, they comes with subscription cost. But they provide huge catalog of story block. Check them once. And we have a music option too. This will connects to the iCloud Music. If you have any purchases, then they will be appeared here. You need to download them to this device, then only they can be appeared here. Please note that, if you have Apple Music subscription, those will not be available for use. This is how you can manage the media library in Luma Fusion. Thanks for watching, see you in the next video. Please subscribe to our channel, and press the bell icon to get notified.